Hello. So today our tutorial is about double exposure.
First of all, we need to choose the quick select tool. I will fast forward through it. Then we choose the refine edge from the select menu. We'll choose smart radius. Then we select the edges of the picture. Press OK and then press Command J for duplicating the selection. I already chosen a picture. Now choose create clipping mask to fill in the portrait with your picture. I think I'm gonna lower the opacity to make it more dreamy. Choose the black and white tool and change the value depending on your how you want the picture to look out. You will add the mask to the picture of the city, so to give a sense of field. Then we'll choose the gradient tool and just drag it from the area that you want to be hidden. I think this is good. I want to give the sense of the city behind the portrait, so I will just drag the photo by pressing Alt and put it under the layer. All we need to do now is to lower the opacity of the picture and delete the mask. And that's it for this tutorial.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And since this is my last episode of the season, I want to give a big shout out to Dr. Frederick and my friends for helping me achieving these videos.